I'm now 87 years old, and I think I was in my late 40s when I first got started. I've outlived everybody in my family. I don't have any relatives left. Project Concern's my family. Anybody who works for Project Concern or does something for Project Concern, you're part of my family. Any new volunteer who's never been in the field will take home a memory that they will live with and be happy about for the rest of their lives.